Hello YouTubers, this is next stage of the biggest clock that we make with a router. We have CNC down there, here, but it's only 60 centimeters working space, so we don't have so wide CNC, so we must improvise. Have a nice day, bye.